Well, I race a lot of in simulators, and that's actually how I started my racing career, you could say. So, and I just saw this championship and decided to participate in it, and was lucky enough to win. Yeah, it will be maybe a little bit confusing at first, but 1 hour is a long time, and I think I will get used to it pretty fast. Well, I won other virtual championship, which was organized by Dream to Drive team, and I'm now driving for 3 years in real life, and had several races already. Last one was back six-hour race, which we took second place, so it was very great result. And yeah, now we'll try to do the same with BMW. Obviously, it's my first time driving it, and with every lap I see something, notice something new, so just get used to the car well. Yeah, just about half an hour ago I drove on wet conditions, so again it was a little bit more difficult, but it went well, I think. It was pretty stable, I would say. Definitely not that much power like in my other car, Scirocco, but it's still fun and drives good. Well, I will definitely not leave the virtual world, but when these kind of opportunities occur, like this BMW virtual championship, I most likely will participate again. And of course, if I get a good offer from any team, so I will take it, of course.
It's a good day because it's a Nankang Endurance Academy race day. And my teammate will be good Levičius. And he's a quick guy from SimRacer. And I have small experience, but not very good at sim racing. But he's doing well at the first practices. So he had the first time for him with the manual gearbox, and that's why there was some small things that needed to explain with my experience from my side. But overall, I think it will be good. Second place, I have 42 drivers today overall, and it was a great race. Yeah, hopefully today we will manage to get the result better.